Glad you've joined us for Sooner Women's Basketball opening tip in the air, controlled by Oklahoma, and we are underway on a Thursday night in Norman. Sooners break the seal on the scoreboard. 3-plus minutes in. Three in the corner is good. LaShawn Higgs.
Well, I thought the connection of Vivi and Penzo on that basket cut on the double pivotal.
Higgs hurting him from the corner, though. Her second three. Penzo hounded by McCarty. Gets it off to Ortiz. Yanusa. Drive by. Cut off. Penzo penetrates. Back to Yanusa. Another wide open look. Bam. There's the first three of the night.
The Sooners are in on this possession.
Higgs double team. Gets it off to Sutton. Corner pass, Atkins for a three. The lefty puts it in, and the hot shooting continues for Texas. To 6-4 on the feed there.
Yeah.
Double team to Pierre-Louis and deflected out of there. She's had a hard time getting clean passes out of the double team.
Yep.
Sutton and Texas stretching out their lead here before halftime. They're now up 20. Oklahoma has played some good basketball here over their last three. But the first half, a struggle tonight. Maybe that'll jumpstart Maddie Manning.
Yeah, the seniors stepping up.
They're not afraid to go to numbers 8, 9, maybe even 10.
Pierre-Louis used up her dribble, gets it off to Ortiz in the corner. Back to Vivi, cutter out, Yanusa, open three, got to hit those, and she does.
Oklahoma.
Higgs pass deflected, stolen. Ortiz, no numbers. She'll take it anyway. Can't pay it off. 4-on-1 the other way. McCarty for two.
She kind of knows when to assert herself.
Bellington and one again.
Bellington. Very much aware this is the fourth quarter for the Longhorns, and you're seeing the best version of her.
There she is again. Ariel Atkins trying to put this game away here early in the fourth. 70-53 Texas. Bellington, strong drive and two.
Yeah, Sherry Cole, emphasizing to her team, you have to believe in the teammates in the last 5 minutes. Trap wherever the ball is and close out. And most importantly, they have to get every single rebound and every single loose ball in the final minutes.
Thank you, Meg. A lot of contact there, but Jatari White puts it home. Bellington and Lanicia Williams, the quickness giving Texas problems here in the second half. Oh, look at the reverse by Higgs. 25 tonight. That's your final tonight. Texas 88, Oklahoma 78. The Longhorns improved to 10-1, and the Sooners with a loss tonight. Jerry's team falls to 5.